Okay, I'm gonna show you guys how to make Italian style spaghetti. Fill the water up till it's about halfway full. Add a little oil so the noodles don't stick. Some peppers and a couple jalapenos. Just cook it for about a good minute. Okay, now it's time to add your meat. Now you add a little bit of elbow. You add your garlic. Chop the meat up so they're small pieces. You don't want no big chunks in there unless that's what you like. Once the water starts bubbling, you can add your spaghetti. Then try to chop it in half so that the pieces are smaller. Put the sauce in a different pot or nothing, wasted pans. You just dump the sauce right on here. After you season the sauce, I add a little sugar to it, a little. Use this or just the garlic seasoning. So being that I just put that in, I'm not gonna use the seasoning. Mandatory snatches. Yes, sir. Real deal slime. You have to add you a little hot sauce. Give it a ring of tang flavor. Okay. You throw the top on there, let it cook probably for like 20 minutes, but you keep stirring like every 5-6 minutes. You gotta break them apart. It's about done, it's ready to be drained. And this is how it looks after. Yes, sir.